of St. Patrick's Day began so long ago. The lyrics in this song will tell you all you need to know. The 17th of March is when this joyous holiday is celebrated happily with colourful parades. Patrick was only 16 when the pirates captured him. They sold him into slavery and took him to Ireland. He kept the faith and made his escape when he was 22, and made it back to Britain. 'Twas the only home he knew. Patrick had a vision to return to Ireland and vowed to teach Christianity until the bitter end. Legend says that Patrick used a shamrock to explain that the Father, Son and Holy Ghost are all in one the same. On this day the Irish dress in many shades of green, and some are feeling lucky with the leprechauns they've seen. It's music and fun for everyone, we'll party and we'll play. Come one, come all, come join along on this St. Paddy's Day.
You by, Bill.
When Irish eyes are smiling, sure it's like a morning spring. In the lilt of Irish laughter, you can hear the angels sing. When Irish hearts are happy, all the world is bright and gay. But when Irish eyes are smiling, sure they'd steal your heart away. Oh. No, if I had a partner, no, you're too late. Far across yonder blue lies a true fairyland, with the sea rippling over the shingle and sand, where the gay honeysuckle is luring the bee, and the green glens of are calling to me. Sure, if only you knew how the light of the moon turns a blue Irish bay to a silver lagoon. You'd imagine the picture of heaven it would be, where the green glens of Antrim are calling. I'm going home this time, I've just stepped in to see you all. I'll only stay a while, I want to see how you're getting on. I want to see you smile. I'm happy to be back again to greet you one and all. But there's no this else on earth just like the homes of Donegal. Now the time has come when I must go. I bid you all adieu. The open highway calls me.
do the things I do. But when I'm tramping far away, I'll hear your voices call. And please God, I'll soon return unto the homes of Donegal. Are you all ready to sing this time? There's one fair county in Ireland with memories so glorious and grand, where nature has lavished its bounty. It's the orchard of Erin's green land. Sure, I love its cathedral and city, once founded by Patrick so true. And it bears in the heart of its bosom the ashes of Brian. Let's hear you sing. It's my own Irish, far across the foam, far across. Although I've often left it in foreign lands to roam, no matter where I wander, through cities near or far, sure me heart's at home in old Ireland, in the county of Armagh. Yes, me heart's at home in old Ireland, in the county of Armagh. Thank you. Well done. Lovely.
Danny boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the roses dying. 'Tis you must go, and I must buy. But come ye back when summer's in the Danny boy, oh Danny boy, I love you so. But if you come and all the roses dying and I am dead as dead I well may be, you'll come and find the place where I am lying and kneel and say an Ave there for me. And I shall feel how soft you tread above me. And then my grave will richer, sweeter be. And I shall rest in peace until you come to
Rose of Avon, and when unless by fortune's gain had fate none linked my life to her, sweet rose of Avonlea, sweet rose of Avonlea, sweet rose of Avonlea, had fate none linked my life to her, sweet rose.
Thank you.